Hi guys, welcome to another creative new way of thinking video where I did some research and now with simple small scale integration, Catalon Studio is able to read JSON files. This is a great requirement and achievement which allows, if you have a web service and which outputs a JSON file, you can have to automate this data. You have to use this data in generated by the web service in the JSON format, and you have to use this data to do functional web UI, mobile or desktop automation. Then this is an ultimate solution for y'all, which allows Catalon to read JSON files and process it and use it in the test automation. Let's see how we can do this integration. So I'm giving this novel idea. So what I've done is I have created a project called test JSON, which will read a JSON file in my machine and process the data, the data in the JSON file, and use it in the automation suite. So for this, I have a JSON file. This JSON file, I'll open it in Notepad++. It has called data and it has nodes, URL and search word. So this data I am using in my functional web UI automation. So imagine this is sent by a web services request. So I'm using this data in the JSON file. So what I have done is I have gone to script mode and I have imported groovy.json JSON slurper, and I'm using JSON slurper to process this data in data.json file. So I have passed a file. The file I have used the Groovy file handling, and I have loaded the file, and I'm passing the contents which are in this file. So I'm passing the file as JSON object. So then here I'm just printing it, but I will be taking input json.data.url. That is how I access the nodes in my JSON file, data.url. So I'm getting the URL which we should navigate to, and I'm getting the search term. That is, the search term is a string that I am taking input json.data.searchword. So let's see how this works. I'm going to open it in Chrome. Now it has got the data from the JSON file, and you can see it searched Selenium. So the search word, as you see, refer to the data.json file, it's Selenium. So this is how I have integrated JSON slurper to read JSON files. This is a fantastic idea for you guys to read JSON files from Catalon. Currently, Catalon promotes only Excel file reading, but this is an added advantage where you can read JSON files with Catalon. A new way of thinking. If you like this post, please put a like in the LinkedIn post. Thank you.